Cover me.
Right behind you.
Shit out of here, but a bunch of freaks.
Maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, hey, wait. Hold up.
Shit. All right, look. Wait. Here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit, anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Holy shit! Get down!
Okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him.
Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second. Now, where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, well, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick.
Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon,
you got a little problem here, see? They can smell your blood from all the way down there. I suppose that means, torn apart, keep alive.
This is gonna find out. Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. In the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said. Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty. You did the right thing, bro. You don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this scratch. Use this. No, I just gotta get there. Yeah, that ought to do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon. Oh, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties, send to Tucker.
Not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Jesus. I gotta get in shape.
Gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No.
God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just pissed yourself.
It's a fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot out my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No. Good thing I got a better idea. We just get it while we're out here.
What?
Well. Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay. Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
And you think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here.
Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish. Bro. I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead. You got more chocolate, Sarah. All the other trainers, she's gonna be dead too.
Get in there.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service button.
Side. I got it. Just keep your headlights.
Bounty. I need this.
More freaks!
Yeah, not bad.
Another nest. Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh. How many Molotovs you got left?
Oh. You just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah, yeah.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it. Ready?
Here they come! Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay, give me a sec. I've been thinking about what you said, about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?